Hi there, Fuzzball. That's a real beauty.
Thank you. Imbeciles! After all the trouble you've gone through, you're about to die right where you started. It's so poetic.
This is it, Clank. Let's get him.
You might have been useful to me after all. Too bad you chose the wrong side.
Once I step on this ignition switch, a countdown will commence, the end of which signals the destruction of your pitiful world.
There must be another way to make a home for your people.
You think that's what this is about? Who do you think polluted our last world?
I did.
This is about one thing and one thing only. Cash. And lots of it.
You see, I've been paid for every square inch of my new world. Once the inhabitants move in, I will begin polluting this world as well. Then the whole thing starts all over again. Ah, brilliant.
Why, you evil little...
Save it, Clank. We have to stop that timer.
What's up?
This time I am thinking what you're thinking. This can't be good. Phew, that was close. Clank, you can pull us up now.
The servos in my arm appear to be broken.
Broken? As in fall to our deaths broken?
Yes.
That was close. Thanks.
My arm appears to be badly damaged.
Ah, you'll be all right. Hey, Pinky! Where do you think you're going? We, still need to fix that arm.
A problem with unwanted hair? Is painful itching in your nether regions causing you undue embarrassment?
Do you just plain stink?
Then you need this, the Gadgetron Personal Hygienator. Hi, I'm Steve McQuirk. And this little baby can take care of any grooming needs that are just too much trouble for you to handle yourself. Allow me to demonstrate. Yeah.
Oh, mommy.
Turn it off! Turn it off!
Don't forget to subscribe!